feel like now is Kyle O'Reilly's time.
This is a huge opportunity for Kyle O'Reilly. As I think of every single moment, the last 15 years, and it has all been building up to TakeOver 31.
Kyle O'Reilly, without question, is one of the best in the world.
This is what we have been waiting for, the NXT Championship.
This moment will change the trajectory of Kyle O'Reilly's career and indeed his life.
Kyle O'Reilly, don't get me wrong. 99 times out of 100, I believe as TakeOver goes off the air, it would be you holding the title. But Finn Balor is that one time you don't.
This is what we have been waiting for.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the NXT Championship!
Here we go. Main event time. NXT TakeOver 31. O'Reilly Balor. And look at the flurry of offense by the challenger. And O'Reilly, just like that, in control of this championship matchup.
I took my shot at the Prince. I didn't miss, but he hit me first.
And for Kyle O'Reilly, it's about 15 years of sacrifice. Oh!
O'Reilly looks hurt.
I took that liver shot. I hate to admit this, but I felt all hope escape my body. It wasn't going to stop me from fighting back.
This is the biggest moment in the life and the career of Kyle O'Reilly.
I think that's what makes a champion, is someone who is willing to continue despite there being no hope.
There is a target on the body of O'Reilly.
This is gut check time for Kyle O'Reilly.
This is what it means to be the NXT champion. 15 years of sacrifice for this moment.
Well, Finn Balor might have a broken jaw here. Between these two superstars, giving it everything they've got.
A sigh of respect from champion to challenger.
Every once in a while, you come across an opponent in this industry that brings out the best in you.
To me, this exemplifies what NXT is. Finn's on his way to the hospital.
That match was so hard-hitting, it's amazing. I don't know how the two of them got through that match. Unfortunately, there's absolutely no chance that Kyle's going to be able to make TVs this week. Finn had two fractures in his jaw. Once the swelling goes down in a couple days, Finn's going to be able to talk very sparingly. Obviously, it's going to have him out for a little bit of time.
Kyle hits hard. I've got a broken jaw in two places to prove it. He's got that fire. But you got to fight fire with fire. A lot of people ask you, is this title reign going to be as good as the last? I think they just got their answer.